just got to Isabella's house and they don't know I'm here, so I'm gonna try and scare them and mess right now. Okay, give me a sec.
Where did you come in?
Hello.
Wait, one.
This is how you make coffee. Confusion.
What time is it?
Summer time.
It's coffee time. Oh. I just laughed about scoliosis for like a while.
Things that turn guys on
to the max.
Scoliosis.
Alright, so it is coffee time. Also, don't know if you noticed, I did chop off the hair.
I look like Shaggy.
Shaggy!
Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Watch this, watch this, watch this.
There's white and then there's dark, so I don't know which one you want.
Oh, I want dark, fam.
I think I want dark as well. They're both
tall, dark, and handsome.
That is an espresso.
We're gonna
hold up. Okay, go.
Hurry and love.
Why is it hot?
You're gonna top it up with the milk.
All the espresso is hot.
Alright, so we made espresso.
Look at me, glass love. Alright, we put in the espresso.
I hope it tastes good.
That is a beautiful sight.
Hold on.
Taste is 10 out of 10, I say.
Oh, big
yeah,
facts.
Yeah.
Taste is
10
out of
10,
I say.
Oh, big facts. Taste is 10 out of 10. What do you think? I'd say. Hey, guys. I don't know if you can hear my voice, but it sounds like us.
Okay.
I'm really good. Adele, like, has nothing on that. And, Why do I sound like a man?
Crack, this is enough.
Crack, you need some more.
Vibe check. Crack. What is wrong with you? What's up, hoes? Welcome to Cooking with Grace and Wade.
Hi. So basically, we're hungry, so we're making chicken burgers.
Stay hydrated.
I don't know how I failed to mention this, but we were house sitting. Enjoy the video.
Hi, guys.
What is happening with my hair?
I couldn't stop the demons in your mind.
Austin, stop!
This is my impression of the girls on Love Island. I just got to the villa and like, I saw me mate necking on with another lad. And I'm like, But I was just with that boy like 10 minutes ago and he said he fancied me. But apparently not, because he's necking on with another bird in front of my eyes. I think that's very disrespectful. I feel like I'm getting mugged off.
Is a little bit mugged, look.
Is he taking me
a little bit mugged?
Is he taking me for a mug? Like, am I getting mugged off? I find that very disgusting. And like, in this villa, we're supposed to be mates, right? But like, I already have an issue. But this bitch really be up here trying to catch me man. That's me man. I said from the beginning, love. I said from the beginning.
Get it on me. Throwing out the field. Share out there. For top of mine.
And I don't know why. Loki don't burn me burger. And that's on what, love?
Here it is, love.
That's gonna be my thumbnail, actually.
Yeah, basically, where did my makeup? I look so good. You did such a good job. Never worn fake lashes before. I should take them off on camera.
Look how good it is, though. Oh.
I know. It's so proud of me. I found some.
Pretend you don't care. All you wanna do is kiss.
Your way to supplying that good lighting with his ring light.
Period.
I'm taking off my lashes now. Oh. That is a great feeling, I must admit. It's almost 3 a.m. At 3 a.m. we're making pizza and coffee.
Oh my god, yes! Because why? Because we plan an all-night or whatever.
It's 4 a.m.
I am more of a man than you could ever be.
If I had a dick, I
would be home. You guessed it, I didn't make an outro. Wow, nothing new, is it? I'm just gonna end this video. But first I wanna show you this amazing cup my mom got me for Christmas. It says, Rise and Grind. If that is not the best thing you've ever seen, then there's something wrong. You gotta rise and you gotta grind. You gotta rise and you gotta grind every day. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it. If you'd like to subscribe to me, I'd really appreciate that. And you can comment whenever you want. So yeah, if you wanna comment. I love you guys and I will see you in the next video. Peace.